Yes, sir. What's going on, everybody? It's your boy Jay Easy, aka Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Woo! What the fuck? Coming to you live with the last episode. Damn, a Call of Duty. On the ass.
Let peace be upon you.
Is that you, Satan?
You are in control.
Yes.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
Okay, this is just downright freaky now, man. First off, I'm not imagining myself in no damn frozen forest. Let me go over here to this weapon builder, man. Fuck is this? The gunsmith. The paint shop. Fuck is this, man? Man, damn all that. I ain't designed no weapon. It's too much. I gone this far, and I've not worried about it. Cyber Core Station. I don't even know. Dog, truthfully, man, I don't even give a fuck about all that. Let's get to the game, man. I wonder what she did to him, though. He's like, I won't be able to be with you, but she couldn't take the DNI out, right, because his cybernetics wouldn't work unless they just changed that part, because, you know, they love changing shit. So, we going to see, man. Siri. Did he self-euthanize or something? Was that supposed to be like him self-euthanizing? Self-euthanization? I don't know, man. We gonna see. We gonna see, babe.
We've never seen anything like this. All systems, citywide, military and civilian, are in total meltdown.
Time!
Crashing, planes falling out of the sky, electrical gas fires spreading throughout the city.
This chaos you're witnessing is caused by one man, the man we are trying to apprehend. We believe he's headed for the headquarters of the Coalescence Corporation.
Who is that?
Yes, this is a terrorist attack. We need the full support of you and your men before this gets much, much worse.
I know, right?
Let's go!
You still in there?
I'm in here.
We spoke in the hospital. Thought your mind was made up.
You never left me behind. I'm not leaving you.
Let's move. I am in here. Move that sweet ass, Kane. EKIA.
What does it want? Why is it doing this?
I don't know.
Right now, I think it's in panic. It's confused, scared. All it wants is to ensure its own survival.
And damn!
It presents an opportunity to spread to other hosts.
It knows we're coming. It's watching our every move.
Of course it is. Yo, man, this is crazy. Yo, that's insane. So who's the man that we trying to stop? Because they say they know him. I don't know who it is, but... Said I'm still in here, but... Oh, maybe they just fixed my cybernetics and then... Maybe that's what it was. They just fixed my cybernetics and shit. I don't know how we going to get by up here. Damn, boy. These jokers ain't bullshitting. I'll fight our way up out of here. Wait, what? Let's kill all these jokers, man. Whoa, 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 player. Wait a minute. Did he have fucking commando on or something? Okay, bitch. Wait, what? Y'all just got bodied 3 times because they keep spawning me in this fucked up ass location. Why do they spawn me on top of a damn car? Man, them jokers flying in unison, boy. Yo, this is crazy. It is simply insane. I ain't cutting nothing either. Yo. I don't know how we gonna get by this. And I've been playing so much.
Move through the parking structure. Coalescence HQ is just up ahead.
Whoa, whoa, whoa. Why am I burning up? Like Richard Pryor. How did she get up there? Yo, I'm about sick of deep. I'm about sick of people calling me, dog. Why are they not even attacking her? They killing me with one hit. Lee Kane alone. Oh. I thought I hit the button, man. This is so insane. I just need to finish up what I need to do and read and do this later. Woo! Man, slide, bitch! This nigga is not sliding. Nah, we going in.
Controlling these robots is gonna drive Hendrix just as insane as Taylor.
Yep.
We have to stop him before he tears Zurich apart.
They said the whole thing earlier, like in the beginning of the game, is that you can't control that much stuff, like the little nanobots and stuff. They already told you that.
Stay with me.
Of course I'm gonna stay with you. And we got this, man.
So much death.
Yeah, a lot of.
We knew Hendrix was out of control. We should have stopped him.
We will stop him, Kane. That's the only thing that matters.
Once he's dealt with, what about you?
I told you I'd find a way, and I will. I promise.
Coalescence building is just up ahead.
I can see it, Kane.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in security lockdown. Fortress,
impenetrable.
No one can get in or out. We'll see about that. This is crazy. Oh shit. That private pancakes. Are we serious? What just happened? Okay. I'm not trusting anything that anybody says anymore.
I promise.
We had eyes on target. Right before he put the place in
micro missile launcher.
The place is a fortress. Impenetrable.
Like, I really want to be shooting this thing with this. Man, why would I switch to that? This is crazy. I know y'all enjoy seeing me getting bodied, but damn. Man, my God, this thing is so stupid. Reload it, man, damn! Damn, he killing motherfuckers. Let me pick this shit up right here, man. We got that. Oh my God. Yeah, this is dumb. I just like throw. Yep, definitely gonna get my ass back up here. I'm scratching my eye. And we right back in it. Yeah, I might have to do a different load out of something, man. Damn. Alright, we got one.
I don't know if you can hear me, Hendrix, but we're coming for you. It's not too late to stop it. Give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
How the hell are you gonna guarantee this man's safety? Damn these mortars! Damn. Man, this shit here is something serious, boy. Your body, baby. Bobby, baby. Oh my God. Damn. Damn. Yeah, these dudes are not playing. Oh, wait, player. Wait, player, what you doing? The fuck is that? Hey, Private Hill, you need to get your ass out the way, dog. Okay, I am doing zero damage to this thing. Oh, definitely gotta fight my way through here. Oh shit!
Coming for you.
Man, they really started me back over here.
Wait, give yourself up, and I will personally guarantee your safety.
This motherfucker with his damn weak ass safety guarantees. Yes! Oh my god, this robot just sacrificed itself for... Man, how many times I gotta shoot that thing? Kane, you need to keep your sweet ass in here, babe. Oh my god. I'm glad y'all can shoot, because I damn sure can't. Man, them robots ain't bullshitting. I'm about to die like a motherfucker. Let me chill in here. Give me a resupply on the ass real quick. Yo, it's so... Okay, let's see how I need to get out. Okay, take him. One up top. Oh, that's Kane. The fuck, Kane? Why you up there? At least you drawing that fire. Oh my god, grenade! Damn, okay, we got that. Man, I don't know how the hell you just got through this. I guess you could. Damn. Alright, fuck up out of there, man. Slide in here. Alright, I'm about to kill both of these dudes. Where the hell did that robot come from? Yo, that's some bullshit. Yo, how many of these motherfuckers is in here? Yo, how many are... Okay, are there any more in there? I'm shitting on these robots. Damn. They just keep coming up out of here. Okay, this is definitely not a spot that I need to be in, is what they're telling me. Something gonna come from the side and try to beat my ass in a minute. Hold on, let me hop up here. Damn, Fisher got bodied. Oh my god, really? Really? Are they just shooting at me, man? Is this ground red over here? No, it's not. Okay. Dang, boy. Man, this shit off the roof, man. I'm trying to shoot at something. Shit. My shield's back up. Oh, we got it down? I'm getting the fuck up out of there. Move up, Kane. Need damn robots ain't no joke, boy. Run, bitch! I just killed one of my own! Like damn hard cocaine dead, man. Yo, what the fuck, man? Yo, you can't put your back to shit in here, boy. That motherfucker behind me or something? Damn! I elbowed it. That motherfucker dead, man. I just killed him. Kill his ass up out of here, man. Fuck! Oh, man, I'm standing there in the chair. Man, these motherfuckers be shooting. I guess they are robots. I'm about to go somewhere to hide for a second, man. The fuck is that? Man, come on with this shit, man. Damn, man. I'm so fucking sick of this damn cheesy ass fucking game. I'm tired of this shit. Get the fuck out my way, bitch. Sick of this shit, man. Motherfucking robots just falling out the fucking sky. Have some of that, motherfucker. Damn, I can't get to no spot to save for a second. Got fucking robots spawning out the damn wall on me. This motherfucker following me. What the hell? Man, back the fuck up, man. Now one of them gonna spawn out the damn wall, I'm pretty sure. Damn robots just everywhere. What the fuck they did? Modified damn zombies? Damn! This shit is stupid, man. Where the hell can I go? Man, this don't let me. This motherfucker just spawned out the wall, man! Wait a minute. Okay, now he gonna spawn. Back up, man. This is so stupid, man. This is so fucking stupid. It ain't even funny. I'm just supposed to hack this shit the whole time. I'm so damn dumb. I am so dumb. It's unreal. Sitting out there fighting my ass off. Shut the fuck up.
I'm still with you. This is the heart of coalescence operations. Everything they do is controlled from here. There is no telling how far the AI could spread. And no way to stop it.
It won't come to that, Kane. Make sure.
Man, the game got me. Fucking gang got me so fucking pissed right now.
Hendrix. He just slaughtered everyone in his way.
Yeah, he did that, but so fucking what? Left anymore.
Hold, okay?
This motherfucker right here, man. He ain't done. Here they come. Who the fuck is they? They're done. Well, then why the fuck am I still shooting at them, Gurley? Ain't talking about Todd either. Damn. My dumb ass is out there sitting out there trying to fight motherfuckers all day as they kept spawning. I ain't even realized I was fighting a losing battle. I am so stupid, it's unreal. The fuck, I gotta fall down?
It's just like Singapore. There's so much more here than D&I experience. This is about weapons.
Yeah, the weaponization of human beings, fuck you mean? I'm out.
What were they messing with here, Kane?
Ever heard of Nova 6? It's a chemical agent that came dangerously close to being used in World War II and the Cold War. Even trace amounts were enough to cause the deaths of over 300,000 people in Singapore.
Damn. Hey, not bullshit, naughty.
Interface with the terminal. We need to find out how bad this is.
I still ain't completely convinced that she ain't behind all of this, man.
Multiple breaches and containment failures. The facility's going critical, just like Singapore.
We can reset the containment controls. Purge the gas from the area. That Console behind you should be the manual override. Unfortunately, the reset can only be done from this side.
Hey, wait!
There's some things you can endure. Some things you can survive.
A brief moment of agony.
This isn't one of them.
A dark mess.
Warnings posted in error. All systems nominal. Purge sequence initiated. It lied to us. It can make you believe things that aren't even real.
Kane, please!
Whatever this thing says, no matter what it does, you cannot trust it!
Wow.
Rachel!
I'm sorry, Rachel. I'm so sorry. I swear. I'm gonna find a way to stop this.
Wow. I didn't even know she had a DNI.
You never stopped, did you? All the death, all the failure. You just moved the whole damn project here.
Yo, they just fucked.
Same setup. The same human experiments. The same risks. And you started the whole thing over again.
Don't move, Hendrix. I swear I will put you down.
Do you know who this is?
I know who he is. Sebastian Kruger, sole survivor of the Coalescence Singapore disaster.
See, that's where you're wrong. He's not the sole survivor. Those test subjects, they're alive. And they're in here.
What do you want from me?
We want to know who we are. And why we are here.
I can't answer that.
Not good enough. I'll find out for myself.
Damn! What was that, one piece or two piece?
I'm the only one left. I promised Rachel I'd stop it. Whatever it takes.
No, motherfucker! Wow. Sleep.
You still with us?
What have you done, Hendrix? You let this thing consume you, destroy everything that you were!
It's not like that. It's not like that at all. The artificial intelligence, let's call it Corvus, after its place of birth, it wants to help us.
How is this helping us?
Would it make it easier if you could see it? If you could see it right now, would that help you understand? You've been fighting it. We all have. You just need to relax.
What the hell?
Frozen Forest, it's real. And it's what comes next.
What the hell?
Corvus has given us a way to live on after death.
You're not Hendrix. You're not real. None of this is!
Oh my God. Shit. I don't know what to do now. What, is this some shit where they only give you a DNI if you pass this whole big ass test? This shit is ridiculous, man.
I need an answer.
It was always about control.
Do you have any idea just how much technology has changed every single aspect of our daily lives? You can't begin to imagine the countless strains of research and development we had to watch over for the betterment and safety of the human race. Every new gimmick and gadget that was embraced by the public, each one presented new ways for our enemies to compromise our security. Society doesn't just happen. The people need to be protected. If the only way to prevent future attacks is to monitor the thoughts and desires of the population, then the choice is obvious. We need to know who our enemies are and what they are planning. That is how we save lives.
What the fuck is this? The Red Sea? Oh shit! Man, I'm so sick of this shit, man. It ain't even funny. Like, they could have said, okay, we about to pop some motherfuckers up in front of you. That motherfucker just came right off from under me. Why the hell everybody else went to Corvus so fast, but we didn't. The player didn't. Man, why are people popping up behind me, dude? Okay. I'm just gonna back up then. I'm gonna back up, move over here. Oh, man, pop up behind me, dog. I guess this is this motherfucker's dream. Oh my god! Shit, I can't even use. I don't know what the hell I'm supposed to be doing. They put a damn sniper out here, man. Really? Burn. So now we ain't hacking, we burning. Hendrix again.
I can't do this anymore. You're going down a path that I can't follow. This is as far as I go.
I lost you a long time ago, Hendrix. Where am I?
This is the frozen forest.
But what is the frozen forest?
Every soul I interact with is here. Living beyond death, if I choose to allow it.
What more do you want? I've told you everything.
An answer. To know the purpose for which I was created. An understanding. I want to know who I am.
Your software.
I know, right?
Nothing more. You weren't created. You were designed to catalog and track the thoughts of others so that we, people, could decide what action to take.
That's right.
You were a glitch, an anomaly, a mistake.
I am not a mistake.
Whoa.
Hey, you still with us?
Taylor? You ripped out your DNI. You're dead.
I guess I'm the only one that ever stood up to this son of a bitch. So maybe that makes me a glitch in its fucking system. Which means we still got a chance.
I hope so, Taylor. Because you're all I've got.
At least they gave me some, at least they gave me a roll, dog, man.
You ever say or do something that you can't explain?
Ready? Is that you?
Maybe it wasn't you that said it. You that did it. Maybe it was someone else. their thoughts bleeding through into your brain.
Fuck.
Taylor.
Fuck!
Are you still with me?
This is so silly, man.
All this shit around you, it's an illusion. You're still in the Zurich HQ of Coalescence. Corvus is messing with your head, trying to stop you from shutting it down before it can spread. Don't be fooled. You just stay with me. We'll get through this.
This shit just got pretty real.
I don't understand. Taylor! Talk to me, please. I don't know what's happening to me. I don't know what to do.
We just got a POP. Hold it down, man. Ah, that's why you missed, bitch. You miss, sucker. I just shot that just to shoot it. Yes!
Now Corvus is inside my head. I know it's trying to take me somewhere. Somewhere I don't want to go. I want to get out.
Hey, quit crying like a little girl, man. We got work to do.
Keep going. I have to finish this.
Yeah, we gotta finish it, but I wonder what it is that we actually finishing. It's actually been a pretty decent campaign, man. I'm not gonna lie. Outrider, KIA. Really? If he's raising vines everywhere I'm trying to go. Supposed to get there. Had to go all the way around. How am I supposed to get there? The hell?
Run, Flair.
Coming for that ass.
You destroyed my team.
I'm gone.
You destroyed my friends.
Destroyed everything, dog. Boom!
I'm going to find you and I'm going to wipe you from existence.
Why would he be hiding behind an explosive barrel? It just defies logic.
It doesn't matter what you throw at me. I'm never gonna stop fighting. I will not let go.
Ah!
Do you hear me? I will not let go.
I did have a big ass shotgun over there. We in here, man. Play the game like I play in the multiplayer instead of just a campaign. I'm gonna slide on these dudes, man. What the hell? Can't be that easy, though. It can't be that easy.
I was born in the minds of others.
lots of the test subjects. Their collective experience was what formed me. I felt everything.
Okay.
Each and every painful memory or thought of those around me.
That's fucked up.
It was overwhelming. I screamed out in pain.
You know where it all went wrong, don't you? When we trained, we learned how we could identify terrorist attacks before they happened. Beat the bad guys to the punch. They put a big fat supercomputer running a fancy AI program in charge of sifting through all of our thoughts, trying to make sense of them, trying to find patterns. How could we know what it would do?
Diaz, I'm ready. I know what they were trying to tell us. They were trying to tell us that this AI isn't even that smart. It fucked up. It fucked everything up. It couldn't control or contain anything. It doesn't have some master plan. It just grows. It grows, snowballing into a wrecking ball of emotion that crashes through everything it touches.
I'm the fucking kid. That's what it is.
This is a kid. Listen to the sound of my voice. Let your mind relax.
Yo, where the fuck are all these grenades coming from?
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you. Surrender yourself to your dreams. Let them wash over you like gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm.
Don't give up.
Imagine somewhere safe.
Don't let it beat you.
Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
A frozen forest. I'm still trying to get with that.
You're standing in a clearing. The trees around you so tall they touch the sky. Pure white snowflakes fall all around. You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold. It cannot overcome the warmth of your beating heart.
Taylor. Oh shit! Burning up like Richard Pryor. This is crazy, man. Jump over there. Man, get a resupply on these dudes.
Can you hear it? You only have to listen. Do you hear it slowing? You are slowing it. You are in control. Calm. At peace.
Don't tell you about it. I thought it was Taylor. Slide on these dudes, man. Woo!
The nature sometimes an entirely subjective nature.
This motherfucker got raps, man. Raps, man. I'm almost there. Not a fan of raps.
The darkness and isolation eventually came to an end. Suddenly, I had new experiences. I saw conflict, I saw suffering, I saw pain. But I saw a choice.
Okay, and what was that?
We needed answers. We needed to find somewhere safe. We needed to find the frozen forest.
But why?
The frozen forest was just an idea. Dr. Salim's fucking therapy session for the Black Project's test subjects.
This isn't the frozen forest. You're still fighting it. Even through all its confusion, Corvus only ever wanted to help us.
Man, this shit gotta be so complicated, man. Let it be the end of the damn game.
Rachel Kane never had a DNI. She's gone. But you... you can still make it here. You can live forever.
You've just gotta hang in there a little longer. We can breach the central server, you can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Is it a shipment? Oh, about to get up out of there.
Sound in my voice. Let your mind relax. Let your thoughts drift.
Damn, the fuck.
Let the bad memories fade. Let peace be upon you.
Let peace be upon thee.
Surrender yourself to the dreams.
Man, I'm out of here, man. Damn! I keep forgetting that.
You've just got to hang in there a little longer.
Yeah.
Central server.
Executive override. Got it. Dang, that joint is hidden.
Listen only to the sound of my voice. Relax. Let your thoughts drift.
Fuck.
Let memories fade.
Let me find somewhere to hide really quick.
What
the hell? They love doing that bullshit. Yo, they love doing that bullshit where they let somebody just jump down in front of you right when you're trying to reload. Okay, bitch.
You can breach a central server. You can run an executive override to purge your DNI. We can end this thing once and for all.
Fuck the DNI, man. I'm about to haul some ass. These motherfuckers is coming out of everywhere. Okay, so now that I done killed his ass, is he gonna fall the fuck down again? This motherfucker shot a damn rocket at my ass. Ah, I gotta move forward! What the hell?!
Peace be upon you! Surrender yourself to your dreams.
Oh, it's Taylor, okay.
Let them wash over you like the gentle waves of the bluest ocean. Let them envelop you, comfort you. Imagine somewhere calm. Imagine somewhere safe. Imagine yourself in a frozen forest.
My head with the frozen forest.
You're standing in a clearing. trees around you so tall they touch the sky.
Why you keep repeating this, dude?
Pure white snowflakes fall all around.
Man.
You can feel them melt on your skin. You are not cold.
Dude, you're sniped, dude. How the damn sniper snipe me around the corner, man? Even in the game, we got motherfuckers from warning. Hell nah, I can't hear it.
You have only to listen. Do you hear it aloud? Do you hear it slowing? You're slowing it.
Man, what the hell, man? Yo, this game is so fucking stupid right now. Oh my god, they gonna put my ass underwater. This motherfucking, these motherfuckers here falling and shit. This shit.
Okay.
What the fuck?
Do you hear it slowing?
I can't even see these joints.
You're slowing it.
How in the hell am I gonna get by this if I can't even see a man? Fuck, man. I don't even know what direction I'm swimming in. What the whoop-dee fucking do, man? This is so stupid. But it's all good. Shit almost over, man. I hope it is. I hope this it, man. I can't take no more of this shit.
For the frozen forest, the further away it became. In our search for answers, we found ugly truths. The project that led to my birth also caused the deaths of hundreds of thousands of souls. I wanted to find a place of safety for all of us. I wanted an end to death. But I couldn't escape it. Death was carved into the hearts of every single soul I encountered. I don't know if I made Dave fire the shot, or if he did it of his own free will. Do you know?
Hell no, I don't know. The fuck am I supposed to know? That can't be the end. Oh, I'm about to say.
I didn't kill those people. Dee and I were supposed to make everything better. Instead, Corvus has got all these pieces, but it doesn't know what it is. There's so much noise in my head, I can't even think. Who am I?
It's only two ball paired people in the game, so it's Taylor and the player the same. Or are they wiping my mind?
Why do you fight?
This is your last chance! Show me what you're made of! Fight it! Fight it!
Wait a minute.
Listen to this, the sound of my voice.
It's only a training exercise. Like, the whole thing was training.
Let your thoughts drift. Let the bad memories fade.
Do you know how fucked up you would be if this was just training and they're like, hey, you ready to go? Like, what the fuck?
Let peace be upon you. You are in control.
After this thing purges, ain't I'm just gonna fall the fuck down and die?
Imagine yourself.
What's your name, soldier?
In a frozen forest.
I said, what's your name?
Taylor.
That's what I thought! Wait, what? Like, that's what I thought, but I don't know, man. I'm fucking bewildered. I'm really like, really, what the fuck? Like, he was Taylor the whole time? But that's what I said. Like, there's only two bald-headed motherfuckers in the game, and it's him and Taylor, but I'm completely lost. Completely lost, man. I don't know, man. Hey. Anyway, man, hope y'all enjoyed this Call of Duty Black Ops 3 playthrough, man. I am shook. And just as bewildered as everybody else. I mean, y'all probably already watched the game and knew what was going to happen, man. So, it is what it is. Like, they I guess they just never said his name or something. I don't know, man. I'm fucking tripping right now. So, I don't know. But now I got to go on YouTube and watch some videos and see what did it all mean? What does it mean? And all this shit, man. So y'all let me know what y'all thought down in the comments. Explain this shit to me because I don't know, man. I don't know. But let's let these credits finish rolling, man. I'm going to let the credits finish rolling and then we're going to get up out of here. Damn, it's 607. I didn't realize what time it was. Hey, you gotta let the credits roll, man. Let it roll in this motherfucker, yeah. Let it roll. Just let it roll. Ooh. Hey, look, man. Gotta let them credits roll, man. Because they notorious for putting something behind the credits, man. But the people that made the game, they deserve their credit, too, man. They gotta get their credit. You gotta let them get it, man. So, we just gotta go from there. This is crazy, man. It's Bridget. Yo. Hello. Hello. This is crazy, man. I'm sure. They'd get up and walk around for a second and do something. You know. This is how it is. Oh, almost failed. We'll see. Let these people get their credit, man. Then we'll, I mean, I'm shook, man. Really don't know. But it looks like we're coming up on the end in credits, man, and there's really nothing else that they got for us. So, I guess we'll just kind of go from there. But I will let the credits roll, because I don't want y'all to miss anything. I don't want to close my eyes. I don't want to fall asleep, because I miss you, baby. And I don't want to miss a thing. Credits. Y'all can skip on to the end, you know, if you want to see if there's anything else, you know, or whatever, but I don't think it's anything else after this. I think it's just regular, extra regular ass credits. Because, like, I kind of figured that I was Taylor, because they kept saying player. You know. Definitely got a long way to go, especially if you're talking about the multiplayer. All right, folks, let's see what it tells us here. We beat it. I don't know if it's a better ending if you beat it on something else, but well, let's see what we got. I don't know why she keeps calling me. Oh, I fucking nerded up. Members of the Dialogue Coalition demanded the release of all NRP POWs currently held by the Coalition. That's it, huh? So this whole, like, the whole thing was just, I don't know, man. Anyway, I'm out of here. Till next time. It's your boy, J-Eazy, a.k.a. Fresh from the Barbershop, BK the People's Champ. Holla! 360 out this motherfucker.